power even though this is not running.
For a man that never finished school, Dr. Story Musgrave is more accomplished than most, and that is an understatement.
I just locked out a beautiful thing.
He was a NASA astronaut for more than 30 years, flew on 6 space flights, performed the first shuttle spacewalk on Challenger's first flight, and he designed the Hubble telescope.
Everything I've ever done doesn't preclude anybody. They're just little steps at a time.
Little steps that have led to greatness. He was also a trauma surgeon, a Marine, and a member of the U.S. Air Force. He's accumulated more than 18,000 hours of flight time in over 160 aircraft and doesn't consider himself a risk taker.
You're not a risk taker?
I am not a risk taker.
No offense, sir, but going up into space seems pretty risky to me.
It was, but I had no other way to get there. So I am very good in space, and I need to be there.
Great in space, great on Earth, and greatly critical of where space research stands today and the recent SpaceX explosion.
There is no long-term vision, and Washington doesn't think it needs a vision, so that's another problem. The recent explosion doesn't help, but it's the way it goes. They have a 1 in 15 record now. And I'm not happy with 1 in 15.
I don't think Elon Musk will be giving you a call anytime soon.
Well, he's doing what he's doing.
And Dr. Musgrave will keep doing everything he's doing, including being a dad to 7 children, his greatest accomplishment ever.
Above all else.
Yes, absolutely. It's being a dad.
So if you're interested, come by the Weiss School tonight. Dr. Story Musgrave starts his presentation at 6 o'clock. Doors open at 5:15, and we hope to see you there. I'll be there moderating a Q&A as well. In Palm Beach Gardens, Stephanie Berzinski, WPBF 25 News.